He's better.
Okay, well, I started the video. I pressed 720.
Okay.
Yeah. Hello, everybody, and today I am doing my first video with this guy.
iBlackAndWhite.
Yeah.
Hello.
Let you introduce yourself.
Yeah, I'll just do it myself, man.
Okay, well, let's get this game started then.
Well, what game is this?
Exactly.
Okay.
We're just gonna do straight one-on-ones today, so we can see who's better. What team are you on?
Oh, it's Sheep Quest. I'm on Team Blue, same as you.
No, you're not. That's a lie.
Yeah, I know. I'm on Team Red. Ah, the sheep's mine, man. Oh, you're way stronger than I am.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I got a massive finger as well. Oh, this is not going to end well. Goodness. It's already...
I did it.
Good game, Loxus. Good
How?
Game.
How?
Really trying to drag it out now.
I was jumping.
That's wonderful.
How?
How would I pick the game now?
What? Okay. We're going to do winner picks, but how?
Okay. Then you're going to pick all the games, right?
Okay, pick a game.
That one quick.
How?
All of the winner pick, yeah. Cause,
Did you see what I was doing? I was jumping.
That was insane, man.
I got kicked for... Guys, I got kicked for flying. I'm a beast. It takes skill to do that.
It's going to numb down some Doritos.
Pick a game. Hurry up. Your internet's bad.
Where'd you go, man?
Whoa.
My internet used to be amazing. All of a sudden, got really bad.
Yeah, you're getting 3 bars.
Yeah, now everything lags for me. It's terrible.
Okay, are you going to pick a game or am I going to?
I think the winner should.
Who's the winner?
You were. By a lot.
Oh, okay.
Wait, I was on the red team.
Yeah.
Then... Oh, I thought you beat me right away.
No.
Kicked.
Yeah. I was kicked because I was quote-unquote flying.
Did I just say that in the chat?
Yeah, yes.
Didn't say it for me, but...
Says I said the grim. You are no longer silent. You kill I with iron sword. And then, yeah, I was kicked. I have video proof. Pick a game, hurry up. I want to get down with this.
Okay, man, I can't find you. But, you know, I'll just trust you.
What do you mean, find me?
Oh, I'm going to pick a game they're going to beat me in.
Okay. One in the quiver, this one.
You're basically known for always beating me in this game.
Yeah.
And especially now that I'm in my older brother's room. Keyboard way higher than I'm used to.
Whoa, oh, you moved?
I moved, yeah. So I have an amazing subwoofer. And it's pretty amazing. It's pretty boss. And a big desk. Ah, now it's down to combat. I didn't pick a kit. Well, you know what? The good old jumper is not that bad. Wow. Well, I guess we're starting off good, eh? Shouldn't have picked a game that you're known for beating me at.
Oh. Oh, no.
Ring around the rosy.
Aw.
We just circled around the tree. That was funny.
You circled around the tree. I was trying to hide.
Oh, I missed. Oh. Apparently, fall damage is a thing.
Yeah.
In abundance. Whoa! Come and get me, man.
Oh.
I fell by mistake.
That fall saved you.
I opened my inventory as well.
That fall saved you.
Oh, that was funny. That's funny.
Wow.
There we go. The skill shot.
Cheater.
That's my hacks coming in right now. By the way, I hacked.
Just FYI, he doesn't actually hack.
Oh, I totally hack. I was banned from Mineplex for hacking. Quote unquote. I actually got banned by a guy because I used my axe throw on him. And apparently it was hacking, so I had to call Mineplex and get it fixed. So, I'm actually beating you for once.
Wait, can you open doors? Yes, you can. Good to know.
When have I ever beat you in this? I haven't.
Never.
Yeah. So, this is going to end terribly for me. Just wait. Oh, crap. I'm saying that because I'm super low on health. My Doritos won't save me. Wow, you just annihilated me. Dorito for power. Have a Dorito. My chewing's probably really loud.
Yeah.
Come out, wherever you are. I totally missed. That was sad. Well, I just got all the fall damage off that.
Exactly.
One heart wonder.
I'm gonna find you, and when I do, that's taken by the way. It's a quote, but I messed it up. I will find you. I have a very specific set of skills.
Dang
it!
That was close.
If you're on one heart, then I'm gonna find you. Oh, shut down. This is a very close game. This game's going to take forever. Oh, my goodness. Value. I see you. Ooh.
Why do we get some missing arrow shots?
I barely even hit you.
Yeah, you were lagging.
For me, I was totally fine. But that's what bad internet gets you. It's actually really expensive internet, too. How did you kill me when I already dealt damage to you?
I healed. You hit me once.
Okay, come on, man. How? This new leg that I've discovered, it's not a bonus at all.
There you go.
There we go. Finally.
I don't like this map. I really don't.
There we go, finally.
I blame the fall damage.
Yeah, it really gets you. Okay. Oh. I shouldn't have done that.
No, probably not.
So I had 2 hearts when I fell.
Mix them up.
Yes. I'll drink it all by myself.
No, I'm not. Oh, crap. I hit my mic as well. I spazzed out too hard.
Oh, well, I didn't hear anything, so.
Yeah, I'm using my headset in our Skype call because I need to make louder than the thing. That probably went so hard on my mic. I wouldn't be surprised if I broke it. But it told me you could die. How do you get me, man?
One heart. That's how. Oh!
I am officially done with Minecraft, okay?
See, I told you!
You just died from fall damage?
Yes. I told you. I know you don't have an arrow.
I totally do. What are you talking about? didn't even use your arrow, man.
No, I didn't. Oh,
I am ashamed right now.
I didn't even know you were up there.
There we go.
What?
That was a map shot, by the way.
I know. I saw that. Why are you lagging so hard?
Oh my goodness, I lagged out like crap.
Yeah, you did. Why is
I was flying as well. Oh, that should have hit you, man. Now you know you're a hacker too. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? How low has your PvP skills gotten?
Oh, I haven't played this in months, man. We need to play some League of the Legends. Something I'm decently in practice on.
Peter, Awesome Saga could kill us.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh yeah, just so you know.
Hashtag Mundo, right?
Hashtag, no. For your FYI, Xin Chao is also a fighter assassin.
Ah, same as me.
Yeah.
Same as Pantheon. And Pantheon, fun fact, it means to have great skill.
Really?
Yeah, so apparently I have great skill, or my champion does. Oh, switch my axe!
Dang.
Why'd you try and fist me, man? Oh, I mean, you do have double my score here, so.
I was trying.
I want to see if you can beat me with your fist now. Like, archery and your fist.
Why is
and
it
I mean.
You were lagging. You
probably, I know. You can probably easily beat me with just your fist and archery. All right, it's getting close now. Even though like you're 7 kills ahead of me. It's all a formality.
What?
Oh, I thought you were on my right.
I came up behind you.
I took a chance and pooped my pants. Next time I'll shave my dime. Goodness, I flew hacked. Yes. I keep on flying, and it's not working out well.
Wow.
Yeah, from behind you. You're going to beat me no matter what. That's basically what's going to happen. Come on, man. Fight me, man. Oh, not gonna happen. I'm super stealthy.
I'm an Optifine.
You're an Optifiner, eh?
Yeah, I was using Optifine and it was looked so funny. I so sidestepped that.
So you can see my cape then, right?
What? Yeah.
Oh yeah, my cape of epicness, which I probably shouldn't have because I'm not that good. There we go, another one. Another one. I'm really hanging on by the skin of my teeth right now. Considering I have music on, by the way, in Minecraft, which I haven't had on in the longest time. And in the video, it's probably going to be louder than your voice.
Yes. The axe kill.
Oh, I'm on half a heart. Let's just pause this for a sec. I need to get this music turned off, okay?
Okay.
There we go. That was super annoying. Oh!
Yeah, no, what?
I had to win. Sorry, Chow. Sorry, losses.
I'm going for it. I am going for it. Where are you? Gotta find you quick.
Are you just gonna make it?
How many hearts are you on?
1, 2.
What?
Are you gonna make it 19-19? No, you're actually gonna do it, man.
No. Where are you?
Okay, come on.
I promise I'll do it. I'm gonna do it. I promise. Everybody watching, I promise I'll do it.
Come help.
Oh.
Okay, when it's 19-19, I'll actually go fist on fist.
You have to be low.
I recharge by the time you come back.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, okay. Okay, that was a fair fight. That was a fair battle.
It was. I tried so hard for the fist thing.
I think you forfeited like 6 or 7 of those points to me.
Sure.
When you just rushed in with your fist.
Okay, we're playing this game.
applying it. More chips. Woohoo. Mm. I have a good idea.
What?
Wow, my sound's really high.
I do too.
Goodness, my sound's high. Okay, I'm just gonna upgrade my sound quality.
I don't know how he does it.
And
boom.
Yeah, all you did was get louder.
I got louder? I'm using my Yeti now. It actually is slightly louder.
Wow. I actually let you do that too.
Yeah, that's I know. I could kind of notice that. I'm going to make myself quieter because I'm louder and that's not good. Put about change sounds. Audio settings. There we go.
Guess who picked up the bomb?
Me.
Not quite.
This isn't gonna end well, is it?
Oh, did we both pick the same gun? Yeah.
What do you have, an AK? PP Bison. I couldn't get that one. That's like the best gun in the game.
No, it's not. Have you used the AK before?
That's only for terrorists though. The big T. I can't buy that one.
You know I took your M4A4.
I probably should have bought another one. Another one. Okay, where are you, man? One. Nobody told me you could die from bliss. Nobody told me you could die like this. I can't find you.
Well, I saw you and then chased after you, then you disappeared. So.
I saw you and shot at you.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I did. I missed every shot, but I did shoot at you. It's a good thing, because now I know what base you're at. I'm doing the classic Counter-Strike moves.
Oh, jeez.
Didn't work.
You scared me so bad.
It didn't work. You actually did what you're supposed to do in Counter-Strike.
What? Plant the bomb?
And sit up there.
Wow.
I didn't think you'd be smart enough to do that, man. That was awesome.
It was scary.
Okay. I have a newfound respect for you now, man.
A newfound?
Considering you've beat me in both the games now.
There are only been three.
I'm pretty sure you're going to beat me at any game that's in Minecraft. No, I'm not going to lie here. Some League of Legends, though. Maybe I'll do decent. Maybe. Thing is, you're not doing the same strategy twice. Yeah, like, now you're on A. So, you're really going outside the box here. Pretty sure terrorists have a definite advantage when there's only two players. Anyone wanna die today? Would anyone like to face my guns today? I'm gonna find you, and when I do, you're probably gonna kill me.
No, when you do it, the bomb will explode.
That's a decent point.
I may die from the bomb. That's a hint.
Oh, I made it as well.
Uh-oh.
I was killed by the bomb. You weren't, were you?
No, I wasn't. I had one. I think one or two hearts. One or
Wilbin,
two.
Wilbin, it's time for me to get serious.
Weren't you already?
Should I go the old Nova?
Nova?
I have, like, no
shotgun.
Money right now.
You're gonna go
I'm going
shotgun.
Nova.
He's going shotgun, guys.
That's a sign of complete defeat.
No.
I'm announcing defeat right now. We need to play online with some people. Aw, crap, you're way too far away for me to hit you with a shotgun. You went M4A4 against a shotgun, man.
Well, I'm sticking to the gun you gave me.
I'm going to make this a bit more fair now.
What, the M4A4 versus M4A4?
Oh, yeah, this is going to be sweet. Now, if you go Bison, then that'll be a match. Wow, it's so inaccurate from long ranges. Headshot.
Yeah!
I need to play some Minecraft here, guys. This is the lesson that should be learned.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's try that again now, buddy, old pal. This time I got a helmet.
Wow.
You're not going the same way. Okay.
How do you know that, huh?
Because you're not there, and this makes my purchase completely useless. Oh, crap. Well, this is a terrible sign.
Yeah. I did it in
time. Went A again, eh?
You're Canadian. We can all tell.
Went A. Good day. I'm actually in a clan in Clash of Clans called Canadian, eh? That's his whole name. I had to leave because no one would donate. So I guess Canadians don't donate. That's kind of the whole lesson I learned from that. Terrible experience. It was dramatizing, Joe.
Where
dramatizing. I am taking the exact same route I took last time, which is probably a bad idea. Because I'm almost certain it's the long way.
Okay, so I opened it.
Ooh.
We both
went with a sniper rifle and didn't fire with a scope. So, I guess we're gonna have to try that again. Okay, the lesson here is I suck at Minecraft and Loxus rocks.
That's not true.
You went down the middle. No, I just had a sniper rifle. Whoa. Collision. Okay, I guess I won one, finally. Now let me get a good handgun. Okay, it looks like I'm starting to have a shot at winning. You bought an op, eh?
Yep. Yeah, bud.
I mean, how about we start the War of the Autos?
Wow.
Because I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay.
Okay, fine. The last round. I'm doing it with a pistol.
Good to know.
Unless you show up and try to shoot me.
Oh.
Told you I did it with a pistol.
I tried to do a no-scope with a sniper rifle.
You see that? Deagle.
Well.
Deagle.
I lost again, guys.
Deagle. See, no explosive needed.
Okay.
Well.
Okay.
Well. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to end the video here, so iBlackAndWhite viewers don't cry.
Yeah, because this is one of the most shameful videos I've made, and I have an excuse, okay? My finger's busted.
That's not a good excuse.
I have no D key.
When how often do you use your D key?
Not that much, but unless I'm doing PvP, which was this whole episode, so... I have an excuse, okay?
Sure, okay. Wow.
Wow. Well.
Wow.
Wow.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Go check out iBlackAndWhite's channel, too.
Yeah, and link in the description, hopefully.
Well, if I can figure out how to do it.
Yeah.
That is.
Okay. These Doritos are coming back up.
Well, see you all next time. Bye.